Don't know. Looks like we're back, though. We found Ursula. Hit me, but it hit me hard, apparently. No, I don't want to fight every single time. Go down again.
Your time has come.
Okay. Barrel ding daddling ding battle daddling ding battle ding battle daddling. Oh. We're afraid of her face.
See ya. Fire! escape. Fire! Escape.
Oh my goodness. This is horrible.
Come on.
Top to bottom, this whole section is awful. If they force you to use magic to beat a boss, don't make magic limited. She has to be in range. She currently is not. Does the type of magic matter? Distract the fish. Understanding how this works. Struggling with it. Don't get it. Just keep casting stuff into that pot. Something. hit. Gosh darn fish. Darn thing. Oh, this sucks so much. It feels like sometimes the fireballs hit her directly in the face four times in a row, does nothing. Other times it just seems like she just explodes for no reason. And I did not customize it, so there's that for you. I also didn't equip the ether, so there's that for you.
See ya. Deep freeze. Deep freeze. Deep freeze. See ya.
Okay, that hitter, I don't understand.
Come on.
You really gotta hit her though.
Come on.
See that, the header. That sword just shoots in the complete wrong direction. Stop fighting that. Fight the fat lady.
Tell I'm getting tired. Donald just got hit, and I was about to say, you know, Donald sounds like a duck.
That is a.
See ya.
Yes, that's correct. Need to
we need to hit the eel. Hit that fish. Hit him. I don't understand, Captain. Donald's MVP in this fight, though. Just do the thing, please. Please, you'll heal me. Heal me, Donald, please, for the love of God. Hot. Looks like it's gonna accept the fire. There. Yeah, okay, I guess. I don't know how or why, but I'll take it. We killed your eels.
You'll pay for this!
That was a terrible, terrible fight. Mermaid kick. Oh, now happy go lucky times. Okay. Probably that way then. Don't care about you. Said we'd do one more section. Gosh darn it, we're gonna do one more section. You gotta be nearing the end. This awful, awful, terrible spot. Horrendously bad, just disgusting. Oh, you're out of here. No, don't go in there. I don't know what that does. Or that.
Fire!
It's hot. Something else. Hot. Fire. Cold. Fine arts. Yeah, thank you. Alright. Just go, don't do the dolphin kick, just go up. Stop it. Get in the hole. Guess it's time to call the Megazord.
Not so fast. Get ready for this.
This is a mess. Good Lord, this is a disaster. Finish this tonight. I am not even getting remotely close. Oh my god, I hate this stupid thing. I've got nothing. Do we have like thunder rings or something? One thunder ring. Put it on. Don't think that's gonna do much, but let's try. Instant pain. We got to this section, which is apparently off. And those lightning bolts are insane. They're just going freaking crazy. Apparently I found her weakness, her neck fat. Something going there. Don't get behind her. What in the world, man? Literally could not move. Oh my god, I hate the stupid dolphin kick. Let me explain. Circle and square. They go up and down, right? You press circle to go up, and then immediately square to go down. He does the stupid dolphin kick, which sends him forward. I really don't want to set all that stuff up again. Problem, of course, being that even when I get back there, she does the thing where she, when you reach a certain point of her health, she just decides to hit you when you're close. Party's dead already. Right off the bat. Need to get, there we go, stuck behind her back fat. Oh my god!
Oh my god! This is so bad! That's probably a mistake, but I can't stand the stupid freaking kick. Whoops, that was the wrong button. Can't hit her boobs. Really just need to get stuck on her. There you go. What in the world? Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Get up higher, because if I get up higher, I'm gonna get unstuck. I can't hit her anymore, so. Why can't I hit her? No. Goofy's back, alright. Not for long, I bet, but. Did that deep freeze stun her? Strange. Oh! We might have found something. Get ready for this, oh no! Yeah, see, what in the world? What am I supposed to do? What in the world? Fly over there. No, that might be it. Sure is. Don't know what to do when she does that.
What's going on? You did it, man. We're still here. Fighting what might be the worst boss fight in video game history. Oh my god, I hate that dolphin thing so much. Me and Donald are... Oh, we're all back here. We got this. Get the neck fat. I think I should... When she says, this won't be pretty, you want me to go down, Rick? Is that what you're saying? And he did the dolphin kick. I really cannot stand that dolphin kick. Noises are kind of erotic. No! Stop doing that! Go up! She only does it when you're close to her, I guess, so I have to fly away?
This won't be pretty.
Yeah, that's what it looks like. This won't be pretty, right? Couldn't get away, because you have to get in close to hit her, and then the controls are so bad that you can't fly away. I have to turn that off. It's terrible, terrible, so bad, everything is awful. Say I would almost say this would be acceptable if those lightning bolts weren't constantly going off. I don't understand how you're supposed to avoid those. Because you just don't, you just get lucky. Next phase wasn't here either. That'd be better. Oh my. Say it soon, right? so I swam as far away as I could. I gotta get in and hit her. Now I have to swim away. Go in and hit her. Nope, she's just gonna do it two times in a row. Okie doke. Now? Nope. Now? Hit her a few times. Alright, now I gotta back off already.
This won't be pretty.
Go in and hit her. Well, this won't be pretty, and I'm screwed. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Something that's not that. There you go. Well, now I'm screwed. I don't know. Very slowly getting it.
Get ready for this.
No, that's too slow of an attack. She's gonna do this, won't be pretty. Yep. I don't know, guys. Two hits. Another heal if I have it. I swim over her this time. What? Her eye ate me. Okay, let's think. Goofy gets up, he might have a way to heal me. Maybe not. No, I guess not. Donald gets up, he might get some mana and then heal me. I can't go in there without a way to heal. Donald's up. hopefully he gets some mana. Heal me! Yes! I cannot get in front of her when she's doing this. Two hits.
This won't be pretty.
Okay, I might be too close to get away. Nope, got away. Alright.
This won't be pretty.
Don't get greedy. One hit.
This won't be pretty.
Get a little greedy. Uh-oh. Oh my god. I don't think I've taken a breath in like 3 minutes. Die! Man, that was awful.
$50 million.
Yeah, that's 2 times 10. $50 million.
$50 million.
Two. Wow, that was horrendous. Ugh. I got nothing. This is a save point? It is. Alright, we're done. Holy cow. Thank you everybody for coming out. Thank you, of course, Grandma Betty, for the love seat. Please follow this channel if you haven't, even though I don't think there's anybody left. I scared everybody away with that boss fight. Social media at YouSayRandy on all that stuff, even though there's no reason to follow me on social media, so maybe I'll just stop saying that from now on. Still kind of flaky with my streaming schedule, but maybe we'll be back in the near... Well, we definitely will be back at some point, but I don't know when. So, I love you and I don't say it enough. Good night.